going on, guys? I'm the Rebel Soldier from here, back at it with another video. And today, this is just a video of saying congratulations to France for winning the World Cup. You did a lot of hard work. And I kind of knew that France was going to win because, I mean, Croatia or whatever you want to call it, isn't really exactly the greatest. But they did make it to the World Cup, which is still good because even though they are a little down, you know, oh, we lost the World Cup, you guys didn't win. Probably not what they said in the locker room. You guys still did a nice job because, first of all, you guys made it, which means that you're a good team, and you guys scored 2 goals on France. That's also very good. The right side is, at least you made it, and at least you scored 2, even though they scored 4, a couple extra goals, but it doesn't really matter, okay? Not a question. I mean, just look at France, and then look at that, and then look at Croatia. There's a huge, humongous difference between the two teams. And that is one stats-wise. Like, the attack and the defense in the mid is fantastic for France. I don't exactly know about Croatia, but I'm sure it's also fantabulous. Some quick news. Cristiano Ronaldo is now getting traded to Juventus, actually. So, yeah, Juventus is going to be very much better. And Real Madrid, don't exactly know about them, what they're going to do, but you never know. Maybe they're just going to come across and be like, you know what, we don't need Cristiano Ronaldo. We're a good team even without him. And then they're just going to go on do their shenanigans and win their games and stuff. Because that team is already good even without Cristiano Ronaldo. They're still pretty good. They're still good. Ronaldo is also probably the best player in the game. And yeah. So this is just a video saying congratulations to France. And yeah. Bye.